It's good and right. Service that we have, we really believe that the Holy Spirit has a specific assignment, that no two church services have to look the same. As a leadership team and a worship team, we always try to be sensitive, not to just what the Lord has done, but what He might be doing in this service. And something just keeps coming to me really strongly about does he that created the heart, our heart, not have the ability to put it back together? Does the Lord who created our hearts, when they become broken, when heartache and pain and grief, is he not able to put our hearts back together? And I sense that even this morning, the Holy Spirit wants to do grief counseling. And I sense that there are some people in here that have experienced death. Some in here have gone through a divorce. Others of us have might even moved way beyond. And there's a term called nostalgia. And sometimes it can be defined as returning home to the place of pain. And I don't know if it's just for one person or it's for many people, but I feel like there's this thing about returning home to the place of pain that paralyzes you. And I feel like the Holy Spirit wants to minister grief counseling and wants to move us and accelerate us where he wants us. There's nothing wrong with grieving. There's nothing wrong with taking time for your heart to heal. But I just believe that there's a supernatural invitation this morning for the Lord to come and to really bring a lot of healing to grief. And if you're here this morning and there's someone around you that has died, maybe you've been through a divorce or some type of breakup and your heart is grieving, or maybe in here you're even denying that your heart is hurting, I just believe that the Holy Spirit wants to release grief counseling this morning. And I'm going to just ask Allison and the worship team just to sing into this. But if you're here this morning, you're grieving, I just want to invite you to make yourself available for the Holy Spirit to come and minister grief counseling to you this morning. Thank you.
Increasing, all hope is not lost. Thank you. Lord.